The next question. My name is Nawroz Mahmuda from Dhaka, Bangladesh. Is using tasbih, prayer beads, allowed for counting dhikr? Tasbih in Arabic, you know, when Subhanallah, Subhanallah, Subhanallah. Tasbih in India, Pakistan, Bangladesh is a word used for a prayer bead. In Arabic, it is musbah. But in India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, when we say tasbih, we mean the prayer bead or rosary bead. So is it permissible to use the tasbih or the musbah while you're doing dhikr? As far as the opinions of different scholars are concerned while using musbah or tasbih for doing dhikr, there are three opinions. One opinion is that it is permissible. But though it is permissible, it is not the best. Counting on finger is better. The second opinion is that it is not haram, but you should not use the bead, though they don't call it haram, they don't call it bidah. Best is to use the finger. And the third opinion is that it is bidah, it is haram, you can't use the musbah or tasbih while doing zikr. The arguments given by those scholars who believe that tasbih is permissible, they say that there are hadith in which the sahabas used the stone while they did zikr to count. There's a hadith which also says that what good is there in subah, also known as musbah. So based on this, they say that it is permissible. But this group of scholars also agree that praying on your finger is the best, it is better. No one ever says tasbih is better than praying on the finger. So the most lenient group also agrees, but they say it is permissible. The second group that says it is preferable not to read on the tasbih or the musbah, on the finger is the best, but they don't say it is haram or bidah to use the tasbih. If you read in the fatwa of Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah, he says that there are people who carry the prayer mat on the shoulder and they carry the musbah or the subah or the tasbih in the hand and they make a show to the people. This was never done at the time of the Prophet by the sahabas. And this is not there in any of the hadith, that carrying a prayer mat or carrying a musbah, it's not there. And there are various hadith which say that the Prophet and the sahabas, they did zikr and they counted on the finger. And the hadith of the Prophet that count on your finger and your finger will be asked about it and they will speak on the day of judgment. When this question was asked to Sheikh Muhammad ibn Salih al-Taymi, may Allah have mercy on him, he said that he would not say that using the tasbih or musbah or subha is haram or bidah because there is no strong evidence for it. But the best is counting on your finger. And he again quoted the same hadith that the Prophet said, count on your fingers, the fingers will be asked about it and they will speak on the day of judgment. So based on this, there is multiple times more sawab. You should read the zikr on your finger, count on your finger, not on the musbah. Because Sheikh Salim Uthaymin also said that there are hadiths which does say that the sahabas counted with pebbles. That's the reason he won't say that using the musbah is haram or bidah. But the best is you should count on your finger. That is the best. And counting on your finger in your right hand is the best. Because the Prophet always used only the right hand while doing zikr. Subhanallah, subhanallah, only the right hand. Using both the hand is not haram. It is not prohibited. But mustahab, afzal is only using, I know there are many people who use both the hands. It's not haram. But the best is using only the right hand, because the Prophet only used the right hand while he did, while counting of the zikr. Subhanallah, subhanallah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar. So the best is using only your right hand. Now coming to the third group of scholars who say that using the tasbih or musbah or subah is bidah is Sheikh Nasir al-Almani. May Allah mercy on him. He said that this hadith, that what good is there in subah, it's a daif hadith. And most of the scholars agree it is daif. And he says that this hadith is not sahih, it's not hasan, it is daif. And he quotes many authentic narrations that Ibn Masud, the companion of the Prophet, may Allah be pleased with him, while walking, when he saw a woman using the musbah or tasbih, he broke it. When he saw the men doing zikr with pebbles and stones, he kicked it. And he said that, are you better than the companions of the Prophet? And we companions, we always did zikr on our fingers. And he quoted the same hadith of the Prophet, that count on your fingers, and your finger would be asked, and your fingers would be made to speak, they'll give shahada. So Sheikh Nasiruddin Albani, he says that using the tasbih, musbah, or subah, or the prayer bead, is a bidah. It is haram. It should not be done. So there are three groups of fatwas. I personally agree that it should be done. The counting, the zikr should be only done with the right hand. It's the best, because your fingers will give witness. Best is that. But I would agree with Sheikh Uthaymeen, I agree with the fatwa, mashallah, where he says that he wouldn't call it haram or wouldn't call it bidah. This are the views of the different scholars, and I believe Sheikh Uthaymeen, mashallah, and Sheikh Albani also is, mashallah, great. But Sheikh Uthaymeen, when he says that he wouldn't call it haram or bidah, I agree with that opinion, and that's my status. So I request you that it is best you use your right hand while doing zikr and count on your fingers, so that you get more sawab, and even your fingers will be witness on the day of judgment.